there, Seth Jones. Right off the forecheck, that's Bjorkstrand. Nash is on the left. Puck is dumped in deep. Line A here, right wing. Line A looking for Bjorkstrand. Now Werenski on the turnover, and it's tipped in front. Bjorkstrand with the tip. It's 3-2 with 8:22 left
on errant play by the Florida Panthers, and it's Huberto through the middle of the ice, right to the wrong person, and Zach Werenski's always got his head up. Blue Jackets try to get a forecheck going here. It doesn't work out. They just lose the battle. Huberto, though, tries to connect in the middle of the ice. There's nobody there. And as Bobrovsky thinks it's one-on-one, Werenski, Bobrovsky, it's not the case. As welcome Bjorkstrand into the picture. Zach Werenski sees him the whole way and just puts it right on his stick for that deflection.
Bjorkstrand with his eighth, icing the other way. Back into the Columbus zone we go with 8:15 left.
Now you think of all the massive opportunities that Jonas Korpisalo has fought off. He's got a bit of a break in this period. Yeah, nice deflection there by Oliver Bjorkstrand. Yells down the bench, nice play. Zach